Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Angel, aka Ojan Angel P. And if you know you are new to my channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe and follow me up. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you can follow me whenever I upload video, you'll be notified. So today I decided to make this video this early. Because the news I'm hearing is so sad that someone would just come out and sit down and start talking about what he or she doesn't know. Anyways, the topic today is about German first lady and children with Lady T. If you follow Lady T very well, if you're Lady T fans, you are supposed to know the kind of person that Lady T is. I so much love that woman that I follow her up in every single video that she make. If I don't have the chance to comment, I will just watch. The thing is that the woman is so calm and is so innocent for someone to just come out, wake up in the morning and just start talking rubbish about her. I'm so sad and I'm so confused right now. Well, the truth is, Lady T husband is innocent of what this German first lady is accusing him, that he's beating the child. According to investigation and according to people that called me, they said nothing like that. They said the man cared so much about this child. The man carried the child like his own. Even the child said the boy used to call the man his own father. So why are people just want to bring somebody down? When you see that the person is high, the person is coming up, you will just wake up in the morning, you want to destroy that person. What are you going to gain? I don't know what people achieve by trying to destroy someone else's home. This lady, a lot of fans, a lot of people have been talking good about her. She don't even have time. She don't even come out and be doing gossip. This one do this one, that one do this one. No, her own is just for her to come out. You give her your story. She present it the way it is. That is Lady T for you. If you don't know Lady T, follow her. Follow all her videos, all her uploads. Follow Lady T. If you don't know Lady T, follow her. Follow her. Then you will come and tell me if that woman a troublemaker. You go tell me whether that woman, even they follow that they do this madness that they do for YouTube. That woman just off just there on her own, JJJ. And they look up to that woman. And they look up to that lady because she just, God. I say, I go talk, say, a few people still there this social media when they do all these things. The reason that they see, they will just do, they talk. But this woman, so she just mind that business. She know when she can on YouTube. She just, so she just mind that business. But no, people not go let person get peace of mind. They go just carry the woman matter. I don't even see, as when I see the live video yesterday, I shock, I say, Jesus. So they don't still do this thing, which Lady T body. They don't do, they don't tie an Lady T body, now they won't come put this matter now. Lady T was off with just day on a Lady T body now. Now I can't switch there to enter because they say the woman, they're quiet. Because the woman, when they talk, they're causing a Lady T. Now be their topic of 2020. See, a person where good, you don't good. Who bad, don't bad. One thing, you know, if you make people hate Lady T because people don't already love her. If you don't make this life, anything you do, do my way, people go love you, put. Anything you do for this life, make you just do my way, people don't already like you, they go like you, put. Even though say person can't condemn your name, say, this angel a bad person, now like you, they like. Person will like me, he don't like me. Who hates me, don't hate me. Even though say you can't tell person, say, angel, I see what angel, do God go bless, I should do well. You, as long as you don't get that hatred for me, you don't get anything I go do well, say, now I go sweet you. Now, so it still be if person don't good. You understand? Person where person don't like, you know, if because say you hate this person, you can't expect say, may we can't follow, may we can't follow hate him. Okay, you say you want to bring proof. Say the man they beat the boy. The picking he call you, can't tell you say the man they beat him. The picking, the team picking, he call you, can't tell you say man they beat him. You just carry person picking. Person picking, come social media, come they talk about, at least if you don't say maybe a person do you bad, you don't need to involve in picking people for this matter. On a call, they talk, so I want to call social media, call carry the picking. Now, wow, for our people. Okay, if social call carry this speaking, you go there happy. My own problem, now nah, the person said, the information giver. Mrs. Information Giver. When carry information, go give the person. In fact, this life, everybody now betray yourself. Okay, now, that one, now we can't tell you, now the matter, now. That one said, now enemy. Now enemy. Okay, yesterday, everybody there on live video, now, you bring this matter, come out. Talk, bring the evidence when you say you get, bring her, come out. You know, if you just call social media, talk carry picking when they don't see jury for the picking, but the picking will be small picking now. If they matching the picking go to camp. And if mama no go face it down for they say the husband they matching and she no go talk. According to the news, the papa of the picking, if they come, they see picking. The papa of the picking, they come, they see all picking. But the one where you pay me now, where you pay me, where you make me even come out this morning. He said they want the whether they want to do DNA test, they work out for the old white man body before they go see the father of the pikin. The pikin tell you say not get father. The pikin tell you say not get father, say never seen papa before. I be the best way you carry pikin. No, no, ma. What way you need to know? Woman where bought pikin, you know the father of the pikin. Any woman will born pikin, not the father. Now the one we don't know the father. Now you can know. But any woman will be say he carry belly, he born, you know the father of his pikin. So I beg. Social media, we they not bring account to they insult each other. They bring social media account. Many people they know when they go on for this life. Maybe they get news on when they go on. But no, our people don't turn out to quarry ground. They don't turn out to market ground. Social media not be where YouTube they don't do YouTube say may we can't they cost ourselves, more can't they show ourselves, more can't they do who big pass and who small pass, more can't they do that me get money pass or na me get, no. This platform now for people to come express as I sabi do here, I show you how to do it. If you know sabi, you feel come YouTube, you go learn how to do here. As I sabi do makeup, you come YouTube, you learn how to do makeup. Ah, news day, I see where they go on for Nigeria, see where they go on for South Africa, see where they go on for London. Now they bring on social media, but now these are our people they go just carry the wahala on social media, not go let people rest. Eh? Basically, we go dear husband has. You know, go for more respect your husband. No, na social media. Wait, see, may they call disconnect social media because of us. On our one, may they call, may, in fact, may everybody call rest. They open social media for good, they don't open that for bad. But our people, they want that to bad. They want social media to war ground, war feed. We not call here come fight too. We not call social media come fight. If you know, if you get story, you talk out. When I say you call the lie, you call the lie against person, make the call hate person. I don't understand why you call the lie. The woman not say no the papa. The people not come report to you. You not report to school. You not report to anything. This speaking as small people where this is speaking with their both for you, but you know say they're sharp. They not go for let their president 2 times before they go talk. Eh? The one when they follow you now, they cost say two months time. So shall we go carry the picking? Okay, you know say 2 months time you go carry the picking. If not true, they really they talk. If not true, you for cost so shall right away. You know go away say 2 months time. And if you get proof, if you get evidence, you will go carry and go social media. And when you want to get put now, and I go just sit down now. You go there, appreciate the kind of another woman picking. When you dance picking, say they important. You go just sit down, picking, but you can another person picking. Shall your car, you will come there with your own children. It makes sense like that. Why we not they think? Why would they like to do each other? But why we like to the wicked each other? Why we like to they bring each other come out? Now so they do the social media. Move they help one another now. It not make sense. You just come carry story, just form story. Because they talk about person, just won't bring that person down. Wait till be your achievement. This place is not good for you to take. Okay, I've come to the end of this video. Please share, like, and subscribe. Let's live with one mind. I know we all have different mind, but peace is the best. Do your own thing. Everybody do your own thing, okay? This platform is for everybody. So come out here, do your own thing, make people like you for who you are. Don't take advantage of other people just to be popular. I know you're already popular, okay? But I don't know what you are still fighting for. Just let everybody be real. Just be real to yourself. No one wants this social media. Everybody is here to do it or our own thing. Present your own thing. So this is the little advice I have for every YouTuber out there. I know I'm still coming up. I'm still new in the game, but still, it's good to mind your own business. But this lady T, she's too calm to be brought out here to talk about. Thank you very much. This is the end of this video. I love you all. If you like